हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। और यस्टरडे हम लोग पढ़े थे चैप्टर नंबर 4 और आज हम लोग पढ़ेंगे चैप्टर नंबर 5 प्लांट्स रिकॉर्ड। चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन फ्रॉम द वंस गिवन इन द ब्रैकेट टू फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स इन द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंस। वी आर टू चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन। द वर्ल्ड फास्टेस्ट ग्रोइंग ट्री इज द फॉक्स ग्लोव ट्री। द फॉक्स ग्लोव ट्री वेरी फास्ट, कैन ग्रो 6 meters in the first year. It can grow 6 meter in the first year, as much as 30 centimeter in 3 weeks. It grows 30 centimeter in 3 weeks and 6 meter in first year. The smallest flower in the world, which can only be seen under a magnifying glass, is Wolfia. This is the smallest flower in the world, and it can only seen by magnifying glasses. It weighs as much as 2 grains of salt. Wolfia. The Titan arum is the world's tallest flower and can go up to 3 meters in height. It grows in tropical jungle of Sumatra and Java. It is shaped so as to trap the fly in a chamber as a bottom. The Titan arum is the world's tallest flower and it can grow up to 3 meters in height. It grows in tropical jungle of Sumatra and Java. This shape is like to trap the insect. And the biggest tree is the Jarmo's sermon tree. The weight over 1,900 tons. This is the biggest tree, and it weight up to 1,900 tons. It is very big and largest tree in the world. Not in world, only in this much only. The tallest homegrown cactus is Creuperuvianus. Measure this is 3.5 meter on 1 July 2015. It was grown as the Sri Dharmathala Manjunathaswar College of Dental Science in Dharwa, Karnataka. This is Creuperuvianus. This is measure up to 33.5 meter on 1st July 2015. The world oldest plant is King Holly in southwestern Tasmania. It is thought to be 43,000 years old. This King Holly is the very oldest plant in the world. This is 43,000 years old. तो आज के लिए बस इतना ही। अगर वीडियो पसंद आई हो तो लाइक कीजिए, शेयर कीजिए, कमेंट कीजिए और सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलिएगा और बेल आइकन जरूर प्रेस कर दीजिएगा कि हमारी सबसे पहली वीडियो आप ही को मिले। थैंक यू, बाय।